scurvy fellow. He wore boots, gloves, and glasses, boots. He sported breeches as a shirt. His cravat dangled in the dirt. This seemed the standard way of wearing suits. Across the way, astrikes and goats, all dressed in striking bright red coats, with guns and horns, they started on their route. Foxes kept the vast amount of nuisance humans to low count and chased the pest through field and town. The world has turned it upside down.
Tomorrow the fox will come to town. Keep, 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 keep. Tomorrow the fox will come to town and keep you all out there. I must desire you neighbors all to mallow the fox out of the hall and cry as loud as you can call. Woof, 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 woof. Woof, 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 and cry as loud as you can call, and keep you all out there.